a shot of approximately 1 megaton in yield to determine if that area could withstand higher yield shots up to 5 megatons.
Faultless was aptly named because it led to a large degree of faulting, which is visible all around the region. You can see the ground just kind of collapsed, not like a subsidence crater, but along natural fissures that had been enlarged by the nuclear test.